Yes, please, yeah.
Here's a few sheets for
you. Awesome, thank you very much. Do you want me to write it, like, enormously so that the camera can see it? Or, oh no, you've got it on there. Yeah. We can start.
Yeah, you can start.
Okay, so 19.
Play an island. I'll attempt to play Babel Strix. Probe you, trigger.
Yeah. And that leaves you with three cards.
Three cards. And if it resolves, I've got a four.
Yeah. Okay.
Cool. twice more.
Yeah.
So I'll probably
yeah,
first
that's
one.
Fine, yeah, I don't worry about it. Yeah.
Pay of life, pay of
four,
yeah, so
life.
It takes you to 12, right?
Yep, yeah, takes you 12 and I draw two cards.
Yeah,
that's
fine. You get two more guys.
And I'll pass the turn.
Turn this into a creature.
Sure.
I'm going to go to combat.
Yep.
Attack triggers.
Yep.
So three poison.
Three poison.
Your turn.
That's the game!
Oh yeah, no blocks. I'll take 5 and go to 13.
Sure. It's the Belton Strix.
Yes, that's fine.
And I'll pass the turn.
Thank you.
deposit.
This is so lame. I get to four.
Four.
Yeah. Turn.
Untap.
Yeah, I've already done that. Yeah. Turn.
Drop. Go to combat.
Go for it.
Swing over.
These guys. Yep. So I can block three and still take four, right? So. Strix.
Strix is
stupid owl thing.
Surprisingly.
It's amazing. You don't become the vintage champion on skill alone.
Or have a Twitch channel of nearly 7 followers.
Woo! The heavy hunts. Oh my god. Magic celebrity talking.
Almost as many disciples as Jesus.
International Man of Mission.
Was that Jesus' full name?
Yeah.
Jesus International Man of Mission.
Tom Hayward, International Man of Memory. Thank you.
is a swamp. Attempt to cast Death Rotation.
Yes, Death Rotation is fine. My turn?
Yep. In response?
Yep, that's fine.
Rock the pyro. And I will pyroblast your brainstorm.
Pyroblast your brainstorm. Oh my god. Okay. Bye bye.
Exile your wooded foothills, make black.
Yes.
Play Liliana of the Vale.
How many cards do you have left after that?
Four.
Yes, Liliana of the Vale can happen.
And I will make you sacrifice a creature.
In response to animating offenses.
Yep.
My turn then?
Yes. Spell piercer.
Three cards, huh?
Three cards. End of turn, I'll exile your Ogmoth Nexus and make red mana and bolt the elf. Tricks.
Sure.
Go to combat.
Yes.
String for three.
Yeah, I'm gonna block you. I'm gonna try. The full damage.
Okay.
I'm gonna float mana. Trying to swing this guy paying 4 life. So I should drop to 15 after that, I think.
That 18 plays 15.
Yeah, it should be.
Yeah, that's fine. So you take one, yeah?
Yeah. Oh, it's a 40. Yeah.
That's tough. End of turn, I'll exile Vines of Astwood and do 2 to you. Brainstorm?
Yep.
Put those two back.
Okay.
End of turn. Snapcaster.
Sure.
Exile
yeah.
And make red bolter.
Sure. That's fine.
Horn Island. Silverton.
Mine. Go.
End of turn. I will exile the dismember.
Yeah.
7. Play a bloodstained mana. Go.
Try and cast this.
Pyroblaster.
Cool.
End of turn, I'll exile a brainstorm.
Same as before.
Cool. Draw a card. Play Academy Ruins.
Okay.
go to combat.
The strength? Yeah.
Strength for two.
Yeah. Four and three.
Cast the
turn. Good. Thank you. Go.
Exile Brainstorm. Do two.
Yeah. I'm on one.
And tap. Cool. Exile another card, do two more.
Yeah, I'm dead. Just saying.
Infect's so hard. It just has such explosive, I'm going to kill you in one turn.
Yeah.
So badly. Why didn't you play your second Hierarch?
Like, why did it take me forever?
Yeah. On the day, when you're on like the triple day's hand, and you're just like, no, I'm just going to time walk myself.
Yeah.
And then you, and at the end of the game when you could still win, you brainstormed and needed to crack a fetch to brainstorm again, and you just left a fetch on top, so your other brainstorm couldn't do
anything. Because I was dead if I didn't.
No, because you could brainstorm against C3 new cards.
And C2 invigorate.
Yeah. Also, you should have been attacking with your Noble Hierarch, because with the draw you could actually just kill him with damage and cast him your invigorates. Because he was on 12.
I had enough mana.
And you were attacking for two every turn. Like, weren't constrained with mana at all, especially if you cast your Hierarch.
If I cast my Hierarch earlier, then I definitely would have.
But, like, even without casting it, you still would have got
that.
Maybe,
yeah.
That's true.
These are
John,
2 milk, Stuart.
You
guys are John.
Ben?
Yeah. It's really hard.
It is, like, I can
tell you my friend has so many bolts and shit.
Brainstorms.
What? I've played loads!
Really? When was the last time you cast a brainstorm?
I don't know, but I haven't cast one for a while, but I probably cast more brainstorms than you.